So you can see this is the curb of the shower, in the shower here. Okay, and this is the curb here, here, and this is the bench. So the only thing I need to be caulk out of the shower is the bench and the curb that you can see now. So the curb is here, and here is the bench, and I'm going to actually caulk where you see the gap that I already start putting silicone, and now I'm going to put silicone all over it, and let me show you how I'm doing it. You know that I clean everything, so everything is clean. What you see here is just the silicone I just put now, what I made from the other place. Okay, so I'm going to put now silicone. That's it, finish this silicone, I have to put another silicone. I need to do a bit more. Now the only thing that's left is just to clean that there is an excess of silicone. There is not much actually. So it's finished now, and just let you show the result. From close proximity. So that is the curb, and here is the bench, and you can see how nice it looks. And not just the look, also it will seal it with silicone, and that water will never actually penetrate through the silicone. And mold and mildew will never go away.